In this video, I'll be showing you how to get more FPS, and make sure you like and subscribe. So first thing you're gonna do is open up PowerShell, run as administrator, and then just paste this. It'll take a while to load. I'll just skip. And then click on tweaks, and then make sure you add and activate all the performance firewall. Then press desktop. Then set display for performance and select these two. But if you use your notifications at like the bottom right corner, just keep it on, or if you use your calendar, just keep it on. And then just simply run tweaks and it'll just run all over here. Then once it says tweaks are finished, you can just close it. Then you're gonna do is click on your Windows and open up Registry Editor. Then just paste this. I'll have it in my Discord. And basically double click on 132 right here. And if you guys are already getting a lot of FPS in game or in creative, just set this to 40. Basically just reduces your input delay. But if you're not getting as much FPS, just set it to 16. And after you guys do that, just close it. Go back to your settings. And basically the next thing you want to do is open up GeForce Experience. Then click on drivers, and as you can see, my drivers are not up to date, so just simply download. And then once it's finished downloading, just press express installation. Alright, and then once it's done, it stopped my recording, so just your screen will go black, and then a little page will come up, and just press close, and then just exit out of GeForce Experience. And then after that, just press graphics settings, then press change default graphics settings, and make sure you have both of these off. People say to have it on, but basically, when you have it off, it works better. So I recommend to have it off, but if you wanna go with other people say, you can have it on. And that's basically it. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, and